Hello, musicians. My name is Andrew Mercer. Thank you for joining. Today, we're going to be talking about how to edit using Audacity. Specifically, we're going to talk about how to fade in and fade out, because that's asked by a lot of subscribers. I get this question a lot. How do you fade in, get fade out? This is pretty easy. Here's how you do it. I have a piece of music here that I recorded on fiddle. You know, so it's going flat out. So I don't want it to start abruptly like that. I want it to fade in. So I select the amount of time that I want the fade to cover. Like this here is about 3.5 seconds. I've selected with my mouse. I go to effect and then I go fade in. And you'll notice, see the sound wave, it's small at the beginning and it kind of cones out. Well, that's because it's fading in. Just check it out now. Pretty cool. Now, if you wanted to do that at the end, it's the same thing. You select the amount of time you want the fade to take place over, and then you just go effect, and you go down to fade out. Easy as that. And then listen to that. Piece of cake. This is really good, too, if you're doing a live recording and you have applause at the end. You don't want your applause to stop. And then it'll sound like people were, you know, got sick of applauding. You can fade out your applause, so it sounds like they were applauding for a half hour, you know, standing ovation. Okay, if this helps you, give me a thumbs up down below. Also, subscribe. We have lots of these videos and a lot more coming, so subscribe and get on top of it. If you got a question, put it in the comments box below. There's a lot more videos as well, so check my channel. You're going to see loads of videos on Audacity, how to edit, how to record, how to do all kinds of things with music. So check out my channel. You'll find lots of cool stuff. Okay, see you next time, guys.